Monsieur le Président,
Mr. President, colleagues, in the Eastern Mediterranean, Turkey and the members of the EU are in danger of starting a military escalation in order to have access to gas reserves. We will not resolve this situation by military muscle flexing. Mr. Erdogan has risen to new heights of unilateralism, trying to intimidate his own allies in NATO and the EU. This behavior is rooted in his absolute exercise of power and unfettered in Turkey. So we absolutely have to support a civil society in Turkey and forces for democracy. I condemn his unilateralism, but I also very much deplore the subject of this dispute. And here I would turn to all of those involved. We are heading for a confrontation between allied countries in order to exploit non-renewable polluting resources which are fueling climate change. Natural gas is not our future. It is very regrettable that this situation should already be placing us in such a predicament with our neighbours. I call for a genuine dialogue with Turkey. The 27 members of the EU need to stand by Greece and Cyprus and defend a firm position, but also an ecologically reasonable position that takes into account the needs of all our peoples. Thank you.
Danke.